Welcome to another tutorial for Basler's PowerPack for Microscopy. I'm Dennis Detmer, a product manager at Basler. In this video, we'll have a closer look at some of the powerful tools integrated into the Basler Microscopy software. You will learn about the user interface, how to change or reset your software and camera settings, and how to save time when capturing even large amounts of images. The Basler Microscopy software is a centerpiece of the PowerPack. It's designed for easy handling and reliable performance and is well matched with the Basler Microscopy cameras. When starting the software, you'll find the camera control window on the right. One click on the Live button and the live image appears. You can take an image by clicking on Snapshot. Furthermore, this is the place to easily adjust the camera settings to your needs. For example, use the auto exposure function or adjust the exposure manually. The auto exposure can be set to a specific region, such as when working in critical light situations. The exposure compensation allows the auto exposure to run in higher or lower levels. Use this text field to save important metadata for your image. Within the camera settings, it is possible to adjust the color settings for even better images. Of special interest is the sharpening feature. It reduces blur from the depth of field and increases sharpness. This feature works in real time inside the camera without any CPU usage. This is actually a highly useful feature of Basler cameras. The fluorescence presets offer pseudo color options which colorize the live view and images taken with monochrome cameras. If a reset to one or more default settings is needed, just open the acquisition settings within the camera control window, choose the required settings and press the default button. In the same dialog window, you'll find the document and saving settings. Enter text or use timestamps or counter digits to create the file names of your images automatically. This eases the handling of multiple samples and images and saves lots of time in your everyday work. Under saving settings, change the destination to file system if you want to automatically save the images taken with the snapshot button. Choose the file type and directory as needed. With Create Subdirectory, the software automatically creates customized subfolders depending on your custom settings, for example, with a current date as the folder name. At the bottom of your software window, you'll find the notation window as well as information about the current zoom level and color values. More features are located in the top menu. Under View, I recommend activating the Property and Measurement windows, as well as the Scale bar. They all provide very helpful features. There's another handy feature under the View menu, especially for fluorescence applications. When you work in a dark environment, try out the dark application skin. As you can see, the professional Basler Microscopy software offers many features. With an intuitive user interface, it is still easy to use. Thanks for watching and don't forget to check out our other tutorials.